Sidney Crosby finds Hornquist, the shot blocker save, Rask the rebound, bouncing up the slot, Kessel bounces it right back on goal. Crosby angles the skate, but Chara finds the puck first, lofts it to the red line, Schultz gloves it down. Kessel for Hornquist, Rask paddles it to the corner. Chara goes in and mashes Hornquist. Malkin uses the big reach. Crosby's shot underneath Rask. A scramble. Loose puck. Kessel up with it in the corner. Letang available at the blue line. Letang gloves the puck to control it. Works it to Kessel. Kessel holds below the dot. Back to Letang. Here's Malkin. Cross for Kessel off the heel of his blade to the corner. Centering pass, Wingles knocks it out of the air. Crosby holds Marchand off the puck. Letang gives to Malkin. To Letang. Down low for Crosby. Back to Letang, around the horn. Malkin's drive, tipped, floats over the goal and hits the end boards. Malkin with 5 seconds to go on the power play. Letang, Crosby cross ice. What a move by Rask to deny Kessel. Left to right push. 4 shots on goal for Pittsburgh during the power play. Crosby almost bats it out of the air. 5-on-5. The Bruins are able to clear. That was a huge kill.
Man, Crosby just whining all the way back to the Pittsburgh bench about no penalty call. Thought he got slashed.
Centering pass with Rask out, and Rask knocks down Hagelin's bid on an open goal. It looked like pond hockey there for a second. The puck's down there somewhere, and Chara's ready to go with Oleksiak. Yeah, here we go. Oh, boy. 6-9 against 6-7. Oh, the uppercut from Chara. Oh, he hurt him again. Oleksiak looking for something. Chara over the top. Oleksiak can't reach the captain. He's yapping at him. Chara goes to the body. Wants to tear his head off. Yeah, all right. Enough. We've had a fight.